Hello everyone, 大家好. Welcome to Nice Contemporary Chinese, the first volume. Okay, today we are going to learn the first unit, 你好, hello to greeting people. Okay, 你叫什么名字? What's your name? Okay, basically 你好, 你叫什么名字? Hello, what's your name? Okay, in the first unit, we're going to learn what's 名字, okay, 名字, and 国籍, 国籍, 语言, 语言. First, let's meet the new words, okay, 我, 我, 你, 你, okay, 我, 你, I or me, you, okay, so that will represent all kinds of I, my, me, okay, they won't change form, okay, so, and ta represent both he or she in pronunciation, only different in writing system, but we are not gonna learn the writing system, right, so he, him, she or her, okay, so if these two are speaking, these two are talking, this one is speaking, so who's 我, 我, and 你, so they are 他, okay, 他, 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 okay, 你, 我, 他, 你, 我, 他, okay, and there's men, the plural form. So, if we see 我们, if 我们, that means we are talking. 我们, 你们, you guys, okay, you guys, or 他们, 他们, that means they guys, okay. 我, 你, 他, 叫, is to call 什么? What? 名字, name, okay? They can be together. 叫什么名字? You are called what name, okay? 你叫什么名字? What's your name? That means what name you are being called. 名字 can either refer to one's given name or the whole name, okay? 名字. 好, good, fine, well. Okay, 你叫什么名字? What's your name? You are called what name? What's your name? 你叫什么名字? 好,是, to be. There won't change form, okay? 是, it can be both, all of it, okay? 哪国人? What nationality, okay? 哪, which? 国, country, 人, people, which country's people, that means what's your nationality, 哪国人, okay, it's used to as a spoken style, the formal written form of nationality is 国籍, okay, 国籍, 好, 你是哪国人, what's your nationality, 你是哪国人, which country's people are you? Okay, so it may be 加拿大, 加拿大, 澳大利亚, 澳大利亚, 中国, 中国. This is all the country. How do we say we are the country's people? We are the 人, after it, 人, people, person, human. 加拿大人, okay, 澳大利亚. 人, 中国人, okay, so we can say 我是中国人, a Chinese, 我是澳大利亚人, 我是加拿大人, 不, no, not, 也, also to, 吗, at, put it at the end of question, to, as a particle, as a question, 呢, it's still in the end of the sentence means how about, the same question remark, okay? Like, 你叫什么名字? What's your name? 我叫你, I'm 你, 你呢? How about you? That means, what's your name? 好,我不是什么人, okay? I'm not, 不是, okay? This is quite different with English, okay? English is isn't, but we say 不是, okay? 我不是, or we can say 我也是, I'm also, okay? Some people, 我也是中国人, I'm also Chinese.你是中国人吗? It's a question. Are you Chinese? 你是中国人吗? And then, okay, we can answer. 我是中国人. Yeah, I'm Chinese. 你呢? And you? How about you? Are you Chinese? Okay, 你呢? 好,我是中国人。你呢? Okay.不 pronounced as fourth tone when it add first, second, and third tone. Okay, 不说汉语, not speak Chinese, 不来,不好. So it's all has powerful tone, okay, 不. But when it is plus another fourth tone, we can say 不顾,不看, okay, becauseYou don't have enough power to say both first tone because the first tone need power, okay? So when it is add another first tone, it change into the second. The second is to up and then powerful down, okay? Like 我不是中国人，不是 is not 不是 don't need that much power, okay? Don't have that much power. 我不姓王 okay? Become 不不信王，我不信王。In Chinese, grammatical relationships are shown either by word order or function words. We met the function words 妈 okay, and 呢 like this, okay? Such as prepositions and particles. It's two particles, right? Rather than by affixes or changes in the word itself. For example,the 是 the be verb, they don't change, okay? 我是老师，他是老师，我们是老师， okay? From the beginning to the end, it is always 是, it won't change it into other verb, okay? 我是老师，他是老师，我们是老师。Okay, simple sentence pattern, subject plus verb plus object, okay? 我姓王,我说英语。And the negative one, 我不姓王。My surname is not 王,我不说英语。I'm not speak English. 好, and there's adverb, can...It should always put before the verb, like the 不, okay? The 说 is the verb, the 不 should put before it, okay? Like, 他不是美国人, okay? He isn't American, okay? 我们都是中国人。We are all Chinese. We are both Chinese, okay? So in English, the adverb should put after the verb are both. But here is 都是 or 不是. Okay, 我们都不是中国人. We are all not Chinese. 我们都不是中国人. And 也 also, 他也是美国人. He or she is also American.他们都是美国人。They are all American. 他只说汉语。Only speak Chinese, okay? 他只说汉语。You don't have to remember all the meaning. Just remember, the adverb should put before the verb, okay? Vocabulary extension, 英国, okay, 英国人, 俄罗斯, 俄罗斯人, 法国, 法国人, 德国, 德国人, 日本, 日本人, 韩国, 韩国人, okay, 华裔, foreign citizen of Chinese origin, okay, 华裔, 亚洲,We can also say 亚洲人, Asian people, 欧洲人, 美洲, 美洲人, actually seldom used, 大洋洲, 大洋洲人, 非洲, 非洲人, only these three, often used, okay? 亚洲人, 欧洲人, 非洲人, this,Vocabulary extension, you don't have to remember it all, just know it, okay? Have some impression on it. Okay, that's today's lesson. See you at next lesson. 再见,再见, see you, okay? See you again, that means 再见.